Hi guys, I'm Natalie. Welcome back on my channel. I hope you don't mind me showing my face because I decided that I want to introduce this type of style for all of my bullet journal setup. So I'm going to briefly talk about the theme or something related to my setup face to face like this, and then I'm going to show you the process. Don't worry, I'm not going to talk a lot because I know you're interested in the actual process and not me. I just wanted to give a face to this account, to this channel and to this bullet journal. So yep, here is. I actually already introduced my previous video, the one where I'm showing you my workspace and setup. So if you're interested in me awkwardly talking to the camera like I'm doing this time, I think I'll leave the link somewhere up here on the screen. But anyway, for April, I decided to bring a theme inspired by one of my favorite manga adapted then in an anime, Cardcaptor Sakura from Clamp. If you are a long follower of mine on Instagram, you may already know that I actually already did a Cardcaptor Sakura theme back in April 2019, but I always wanted to give it another shot with my knowledge, let's say, after 2 years of bullet journaling and my current style that is quite different from the past years. I hope you enjoyed this theme. Thank you so much for watching in advance, and we will see you next time. Bye bye. Hi guys, this is voiceover Natalie. As you can tell, if you have already watched my awkward introduction, my theme is going to be Cardcaptor Sakura. My color palette will be pastel-like for the majority, but I wanted to add a good contrast, so I went for a chocolate-like fine liner. In this case, it's a gel pen from Arteza. I didn't want to use black. Black and pastel colors are a little bit too much together, it would have hurt your eyes, so I went for this color that is actually quite dark, but I think that it goes pretty well with my colors of choice, which are pinks. I have two different shades of pink, one is a little bit more warm and the other is a cool tone. I have a baby blue, two shades of yellow. One is a little bit more pastel-like to go along with the pinks, and another one is a little bit more vibrant, goes pretty well with the salmon pink. I hope you enjoy this color palette. It's not something so different from my usual ones, but I think I put together different colors. But anyway, as I have already mentioned, I was inspired by the beautiful cover pages and illustrations from the Clamp, and I leave here on the screen the actual illustrations from which I drew inspiration. As you can see, for the clouds, I was heavily inspired by their style. I think that it's actually clean and cute, plus it's really easy to recreate it. Then of course I took inspo from the flowing sakura petals. I really love how dynamic they look, and I hope I was able to recreate them. Finally, of course, since it's a Cardcaptor Sakura, I had to add some elements from the manga, and I didn't want to draw any characters because I'm not confident enough to draw actual humans, so I went for the iconic wands of Sakura, and as you will see later on the setup, I even added Kero-chan because, well, he's cute and it's really easy to draw. I hope you like the theme. I didn't want it to have too many references of Cardcaptor Sakura. I wanted it to be lightly inspired by it, so in case you want to recreate it but you are not a fan of Cardcaptor Sakura, or you just don't want to add those elements, you can actually recreate my theme skipping them. So of course you can recreate the clouds, you can recreate the sakura flowers, paper-like style banner. I think already that way the theme is actually quite pretty. So yeah, I won't talk anymore because my gosh, my throat is really dry. Like now I'm out of breath, and I think that I have already talked a lot in my introduction. So I let you enjoy this process and this video. Let me know if you like this type of format that I'm going for my bullet journal setups. Of course, as always, please subscribe to my channel. It's a huge help for me as a creator. I would really love to have you all here with me. Hope you enjoy it as much as I did, and see you next time. Bye bye.